Yes. Recharge. My mother just scared me. I don't know why. I don't know if you guys see the small jump scare I had. Magnet. Nice. Let's recharge and save our progress before we do anything else. Come on. No. It's level two.
Are you there? I'm trapped. Chica found me, and there's only one security door.
How unfortunate. But I have good news. It looks like you can access the Fazbear Online Pizza delivery system through that console.
What? How is that supposed to help?
Chica loves pizza.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizzaplex Quick Delivery Virtual Ordering System. Congratulations. You have qualified for a free Supreme upgrade. Additional charges may apply. Let's get started. You are now in control of one of our highly qualified pizza-making staff bots. Follow the instructions on the left side of your screen to force the bot to make your perfect mouth-watering pizza.
Don't worry.
It is now time for some cheese. Yum.
Cheese.
Are you lost?
Jeez.
Let's get some delicious meat.
So far.
Delicious meat, got it.
That's great to hear. Now, let's get started. Would you like to take a short survey about your experience?
Now it is time for the not meat stuff.
Not meat stuff.
To bake. Another would be ideal.
Oven.
Not please.
Sauce. Bake pizza.
Delicious
shit.
To ensure a safe and timely delivery, our cutting-edge pizza tracker allows you to deliver the pizza to your own home or residence. Additional mileage charges may apply.
Oh no.
Pizza!
Creepy.
Your pizza has been delivered. How would you rate your service? Pick two that apply.
Make sure to talks. Staff level 3. Oh, server room. I have no idea what I'm doing. Level 3? Okay, what do we do? What do we do? Come on, run!
I found the loading dock, but there's nothing here. There are some big garage doors, but I don't see a way to get out.
Do you see a set of controls?
Yeah.
I think so. There's a funny locked box with a badge on it.
Those are the loading dock controls. Something is not right. Someone must have changed the permissions. You are going to need a much higher security level to get out that way. Come back to me right away.
Staff only. My friendly security can help.
She took the bait. She took the bait. Keep clear. Bop. Beep, bop, beep, bop, bop, bop. I didn't even save, did I? Yeah. Only in the other place. Yeah. We're gonna redo this.
You can access the Fazbear online pizza delivery system through that console.
What?
Yeah.
That's supposed to
excuse me.
Chica loves pizza.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizzaplex Quick Delivery Virtual Ordering System. Congratulations. You have qualified for a free Supreme upgrade. Additional charges may apply. Let's get started. You are now in control of one of our highly qualified pizza making staff bots. Follow the instructions on the left side of your screen to force the bot to make your perfect mouth-watering pizza.
Yum.
Sauce.
This dough needs some sauce. It is now time for some
cheese.
Yum.
meat and not meat and then oven.
Let's get some delicious meat.
How would you rate your experience so far? That's great to hear. Now
it is time for the not meat stuff.
Would you like to take a short survey about your experience?
Right. And bake the pizza.
Time to bake. An oven would be ideal.
That's gonna hurt.
Your pizza has been delivered. How would you rate your service? Pick two that apply.
We will save from this spot and recharge the flashlight. Security pass 3.
Dock, but there's nothing here. There are some big garage doors, but I don't see a way to get out.
Do you see a set of controls?
I think so. There's a funny locked box with a badge on it.
Those are the loading dock controls. Something is not right. Someone must have changed the permissions. You are going to need a much higher security level to get out that way. Come back to me right away.
Let's just go back where we came from, just to see if it's that way. I don't know if it's that way or a different way. Maybe Chica was actually on the door that we need to go through. I'm not gonna like this. Hold on. Since we reached this far, let's just save. You never save enough. Maybe through this? No.
This area is off limits. Are you lost? Employees. Where are you?
You didn't see me. You didn't see me. Oh, come on! You didn't even give me a... You didn't even give me a chance. Move away, chica. Nope. Run! Na 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 na. My way. This way? No. Freddy. Okay, let's fix that. Oh well.
Who wants candy?
Oh, there's an exit over here.
Take a map.
Out of my way. Gotcha.
But I'm on a Freddy. What's going on?
Where am I? Look at all this stuff.
Freddy, are you there? I'm trapped.
I'll bet you think you're real clever, Gregory. Yeah, I know your name. You're in big trouble. This is not the night to be wasting my time. So, you are going to wait right there in Lost and Found until your parents or the police arrive.
Are you having fun yet?
But I'm on a Freddy. What's going on? I'm on a Freddy. I cannot even press retry. Hello, there we go. Maybe getting Freddy on that was a bug. I don't know.
Where am I? Look at all this stuff.
Freddy, are you there?
I cannot see anything. I have no idea what to do. Please load properly this time. Are we stuck in a loop?
Where am I? Look at all this stuff. Freddy?
Okay, so I need to do that. Okay, what do I need to do now? Get to the atrium before Vanny finds you. And where the hell is the atrium?
Are you having fun yet?
I'm not liking this. So yeah, there was a bit of a bug. But we're doing good. We're doing good. So far so good, I will say. So far so good. Alright, need to look for the boxes. Level 2 over there, possible.
Are you having fun yet?
Oh, shut up. While we're over here, you never save enough. Boxes, boxes, boxes. Where's the boxes? There's a collectible. Here. be honest, I have no idea where to go. Oh, there's Freddy. Freddy, you good?
Freddy, are you okay?
There you are. I was so worried. I waited and waited for you. I missed the hourly recharge and have been trying to get down to parts and service. I think something is wrong.
Is there anything I can do?
Help me. Get to parts and service.
Of course I will. How do we get there?
It is down under the main stage. Normally the stage lift takes me down there after every concert. That is really the only way I know how. Use that door behind me, Mimi. It will take you to the rehearsal room on the other side of the building. Look for a backstage pass, then find a way to turn on the lift. Good luck, superstar.